right? This is Wednesday, June 28th, 11:35 a.m. I'm in Harlingen, Texas. First car in Valley. So I don't know if that is meant. It's the first car seen in the night in the Rio Grande Valley. It's a 1909. Okay. First automobile to Harlingen as well as a, okay. So it's the very first vehicle here. Gray in color. The Buick. See, after a good hunt, so he loved hunting. So all the kids like being on horseback. I think those are branding irons. The branding irons, parquet, but not an H. Sorghum. Cotton. All right, let's look at the kitchen. A lot of books. Very fancy. Got a Persian lime. I don't know what those other fruits are. Got some doves there. Don't know what species that is. I like those curtains. I don't know if that's period right or not. If you try to pause it and try to zoom in, I don't know if you can. Look at the fireplace. Would have made the house warm. Let me come back here to the kitchen. And breakfast table. Pretty simple. Probably grinding some kind of a grinder. This is for the meat, I would assume. Molino. ironing board. Maybe that sink. Fresh eggs. For the biscuits. There's a huge cleaver. Not sure what that is. It looks like a mini hole. Not a slit, but a hole. H-O-E. Copper. Well, this funny where you put the wood in there. Let's go to the there's more silverware here or plates. For a kid. A high chair. The wheels. Clothespins from back in the day. It's a washboard. So that was his property, is also the where Lon C Hill Park is. Record player. Crank it up. Play some music. Just hymns. A nice clock. So we are finished here.